Hi.
Yo, Chief, where to, huh?
Excuse me?
Well, you're blind, read the sign.
Oh, great. We're going to the greenhouse.
Nah, we don't go there. Bad neighborhood, huh?
Nah, they have no culture.
Yeah, that purple crap has destroyed everything. Farthest we go is the garden fountain.
How much?
Fixed price up front, 3 larvae each.
Got yourself a deal. okay, there you go. Oh, God, that is disgusting.
Hey, hold it, big boy. My back is killing me today. Hey, you take the fat one.
Hey, I'm right here.
Used to do yoga like me, Dumbo Frog. Come on, little clay boy.
Nothing from you, nothing from you.
Hey, wooden doll, over here. Oh. Hop on.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Namaste.
Whoa! This frog's got hops!
Whoa! Okay!
It's such an ugly color. You have got no taste. You American peoples.
No, wait. I didn't plant that. I'm here to get rid of it.
Tidy it all up. Tidy up this purple crap.
All right.
Look at that purple crap. Look at that purple crap everywhere. It ruins the atmosphere, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, it's terrible. But we're here to find the source and clean it up.
Try that downward frog one day. How you doing back there?
Good, thank you. It's more comfortable than I imagined.
Yeah, the best ride in this garden.
That was really cool.
Ah.
Look at all this purple crap. I don't like it. It's not a sophisticated color.
Yeah. That stuff is ugly.
Ugh, it's smelly.
Well, I'm gonna clean it out. This purple gunk is in the way. We have to find a way past it. Okay, end of the ride. That's it, we're here.
Perfect. Thanks for the ride. Perfect. Thanks for the ride.
You can get off now.
Oh, that's it?
Ah, you're happy. Nice job.
Thank you, Frog.
Making progress against the infection.
The garden's looking vibrant.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot what it was like in its prime.
We've still got some infection left, though.
That's right. We still have some weeds to wet.
Wow! The flowers are growing again!
Woohoo! It's blooming! Get out of here, purple crap!
Your garden is beautiful, Cody.
Oh, wow! Look! Look at my garden! This is amazing!
Ha.
and a start line. Are we actually gonna race? Hey, May, come here.
Ready?
Steady.
Slow.
Towards victory! Eventually.
Easy.
Crap!
Oh, rubbish!
Come on!
Boring!
Come on, buddy. Let's beat May and her loser snail!
Credit goes to your snail. I'm sending you home packing, Cody. Almost
so close. The greenhouse. Now, just to get up to that window. I'm a mushroom. Sweet.
That one looks the silliest so far.
You made it! Nice jumping.
Strong watering arm there as well.
Yeah.
really is everywhere.
But we're so close now.
Yeah. Hang on, Joy. We're almost there. Got some more purple gunk here.
Watching you make all that grow.
Thanks, May. See? This is why I love gardening. Another wave of the bait! Ooh!
You want some more?
Feel the burn of the sprout man. That's it. Down to the last one. You care to do the honors, miss?
Ready as you are. Wait. Be careful.
You're alive! It's okay, we're here to help. It's Cody. You remember me? Water over there. I'm gonna try to snap Joy out of it. Hey, I'm inside Joy. We're gonna cut this infected out of her. I'm gonna bring down the infected part so you can promote it.
Don't rest them!
I always knew you were a couch potato!
Really? You really think now's the time for jokes? We're gonna spit more purple sap! Seconds for joy. I think I'm getting through to her. Joy, listen to me. I know it hurts. I'm trying to help you. You're strong, Joy. But I'm gonna do what's best for you. Hey, up here. I've got it open again. Thank you.
ultimate form!
The power of citrus prevails over all!
Tackle those things, Cody!
This is it! I can feel us breaking through! Please, Joy! Just let us do this! We're almost there! I can feel your pain, Joy! And we're gonna get rid of it once and for all! This is it! Hey! Finish it off! Is.
Joy! Are you okay?
I am now. Thank you.
Oh, don't thank me. I should have taken care of you. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't understand how important it was for Cody. I do now.
That's good. But it's not your fault Cody gave up on being a partner.
But aren't partners supposed to encourage each other? How was I supposed to keep going if she didn't believe in me?
No one can take your dream from you, unless you give it up. It's all up to you. Will you give it up again?
will make Dad happy. He loves flowers.
Letter B's numero 3. And now, how do you find your purpose in life? Through passion.
Passion? Again?
Nah. That was Cody's passion. Now, it's time to find yours.
Mine? I don't have one.
Everyone has a passion for something.
She does. Yeah. Singing.
Oh, come on, Cody.
What? I miss hearing you sing. It was nice. I don't know why you don't do it anymore.
I grew up. You can't pay the bills with singing.
That doesn't mean you have to give it up.
Cody's right. When you give up your passion, you give up part of yourself. May, it's time for you to find it again. Come on. Get ready to find the last piece of the letter.
What a mess.
Yeah, we really need to clean up our attic.
Hey! You recognize this suitcase? Huh?
Oh, I don't like where this is going.
Ha! Get it! Old school, baby!
Oh.
Woo! Welcome to the concert hall. May, it's time to sing!
Oh, no. I can't sing. I haven't done it for years.
Come on, May. He won't give us the last letter piece unless you sing. You just get up on that stage and you show him what you've got.
That's not a stage. It's my old record player.
You're right. But you two will turn it into a proper stage. We need lights, speakers, microphones.
Look, I'm not going to sing a single note.
Woo! Yes, you will. Yeah!
No! Woo! Will you turn that off, you stupid...
Come on!
Oh. She sure does, Cody. And you will help her find her voice again. Double!
Oh! Oh! Nice!
Yeah! Now, go and find some speakers, lights, and mics. Woohoo!
Hey, May. Still got it. Okay, let's prep the stage.
I wish we didn't have to.
It'll be fine, May. You have a great voice.
Not anymore. I won't sing and make a fool of myself.
Just relax. I'm your greatest fan, remember?
Ages ago, yes. Now,